32 Bahawalpur Superfast Express. This is the part 3 video. I will give the link in part 1 and part 2 in description. If you not watch that video also, please watch that video. We are already 30 minutes delay in Saraibhoi Junction. Our next stop will be the Kirangan Junction. It's 3 kilometers away from here. Our speed limit is right now is 140. We are in the 70 kilometers per hour. One more train is coming on the opposite track. It's a train number 15956, Brahmaputra Mail Express. It's lead with the WDM 3 engine with the LHP coaches. Not subscribe our channel, please subscribe first. We are nearest to the Haringrang Junction. So one more train in opposite track. It's a train number 12802, Purushottamam Express. Morning time, slowly we are facing the multiple train crossing in the opposite track. One more superfast express waiting on the Haringrang Junction. It's waiting for the signal. Lead with the dual WDM 3 engine. We are arriving the Haringrang Junction. So one more train is coming on the opposite track. This is the train number 22438, Ananda Vigra to Allahabad Hamsafar Express. The signal is not clear, so only the train is going and slow. We are 40 minutes delay on the Haringrang Junction. Our passenger boarding is completed. Let's depart from the Haringrang Junction. Our next stop is the Farrukhabad Junction. Our signal is fully clear towards the Farrukhabad Junction. kilometers away from the Harangan Junction. We are reaching Razabad Junction within 3 to 5 minutes. So one more train is coming on the opposite track. The signal is yellow. The opposite track. It's a train number 14724. Kyle Indy Express. This also lead with a dual WDM 3 engine. Train is coming on the opposite track. It's the train number 12582 DDL2 Manugari Superfast Express. So morning time we are facing multiple passing on the opposite track. We are arriving the Farazabad Junction. Express train and one freight train is waiting for this signal. We are arrived at Farazabad Junction. Passenger boarding is completed and we'll depart from the Farazabad Junction. But our signal is not fully clear. Still the signal is red, so let's hop off the train. Now the signal is clear, let's speed up the train. Our next stop will be the Thandal Junction. It's the final station of this first passenger. Yeah, it's 5 kilometers away from the Farzabad junction. Due to the morning rush, we are already late, 40 minutes late in Farzabad junction. Dandal junction, our signal is red, so we are need to stop here before reaching the Dandal junction. The opposite line tracks signal is red. We are pressing the double yellow, so let's slow up the train. The signal is still not clear.
Meet in next activity in few days. Thanks for watching.